Hey, call any of your trucks, Shane? Anyone answering?
Bitch!
Your gang will be smaller than when I started. Although, can one person even be a gang?
Fine. You want me? I'm at the Crocodile. You come and get me, and I swear on my mother's grave, I will blow your neon brains all over those walls!
Oh, it's a date. cutting a deal with the dupes? Pretty stupid, Shane. I can beat it. Control it. You gonna hide the whole time? You got no backbone at all? No, come on, you can do this! For Brent! Fight it!
Is that my parents' house?
I remember.
Mom? Dad?
You think you're trying to hide this, Abigail? You hurt that girl. When you get angry, you lose control.
Your father's right. It's for your own good.
Calling up the DUP? Unloading me because I was a problem?
Mom, put the phone down now! You can't do this to her! She's your daughter!
I was just a kid!
Don't cry, Abigail. The DUP are going to make this better. She promised us.
Where is she?
Fetch woman!
No one's taking me in.
Thank you.
And that's where my men found you. It was Shane who took your brother. He's the one who put you there, out of control. Given the chance, would you kill him? Then do it.
Fetch. Do me a favor, honey. Tell this gal that I am 100% normal American.
I already knew your story.
It's honor.
But I had to make you relive it. To get you back to the point that. Where you gave up.
Damn it, I am not one of those freaks.
Eyes on target. The prisoner has stolen APC 13 heading west on 102. Advising barricaded junction. Over.
Hands off, assholes. He's mine.
Screwed him.